Hello everyone. So this is question number 13 from CAT 18 slot 1. This question is from Algebra and it falls under the equation category. Let's go through the question. So this says that when multiplying three real numbers, Ashok took one of the number as 73 instead of 37. As a result, the product went up by 720. Then the minimum possible value of the sum of squares of the other two numbers is. So it's a straightforward question. We'll start with taking two numbers as A and B, and the third number is given to us as 37. This is the original product. Instead of 37, he took 73. So he obtained product as A into B into 73. Now it says, as a result, the product went up by 720. That means this is equal to now. So A into B into 73 is equal to original product plus 720. If you solve it further, we have 720 equals to 73 minus 37 A into B. That gives us 36 into A into B. That gives us AB equals to 20. Now we have AB equals to 20 and we need to minimize sum of squares of the other two numbers. That is, we need to minimize A square plus B square. Now A square is a positive number and B square is also a positive number. So we can directly apply inequality or maxima minima, that is AM is greater than equal to GM. That means A square plus B square by 2 is greater than equal to under root of A square B square. That gives us A square plus B square is greater than equal to 2 into 20, that is equal to 40. So the minimum possible value is 40, and that is the answer for this particular question. For us, this question falls under medium category. You need to solve this equation as well as you need to apply this inequality rule. Ideal time to solve this particular question is 1 minute 30 seconds. If you are good enough, you can do it in 1 minute as well. That's it for this particular question. Thank you, guys.